Baka is winning tonight for sure.
Come on.